yeah. So this is my favorite piece in the world. This is Ladder of Escape by Michael Smetanin, an Australian composer living in Sydney, I believe. This was the title track off of Harry Sparnai's seminal 1989 album, also titled Ladder of Escape. This is the first time actually I've recorded all of the bass clarinet and contrabass clarinet parts. So it's for nine bass clarinets, seven plus two contras plus a solo part. And, you know, the solo part is really, I think, only used when you're playing it with pre-recorded bass clarinets. But I just went ahead and threw everything in there just because it sounds great. So, this was the piece that made me want to learn how to slap tongue, you know, when I first got to Holland and studied with Harry. I mean, this piece blows my mind. Can you tell? So, also, I should mention that this was a request from the Kickstarter campaign. Matt Rosen, bass clarinetist Matt Rosen, asked for me to record this on YouTube for my So You Want to Be a Bass Clarinet Player series here. So thanks, Matt. I guess you didn't expect probably for me to record all of the other bass clarinet parts, but I just got really into it. And also, I have to give props to Scot Humes, another bass clarinet player who got me a copy of the music to record all the parts, etc. So anyway, I guess I should say something educational, right? So let me try. The thing about playing with pre-recorded electronics, we used to call it playing with tape, but tape is such a retro. I'll probably say tape a bunch of times because that's how I'm used to thinking about it. So let's get it out of the way. I'm going to play it with tape. When you play with tape, obviously it's different than playing with piano because pianists can follow you. Tape doesn't follow you. You follow it. And so especially in a piece like this that's rhythmically oriented, right? So it's got a solid groove. It's got 16th notes all over the place. You know, you've got all of the rhythm there that you need. It's almost like playing with a metronome, but you have to groove along with it. And so that's the key. Whenever you're playing a piece that is groove oriented with tape, and I've written a few of those as well, Spasm and a bunch of others, you have to really have this sort of sense of eurhythmics, okay? So eurhythmics is not the band. Eurhythmics is actually a term for having sort of an internal pulse. It's like an internal metronome, like when you're walking. So you could practice eurhythmics by just sort of finding a beat and then walking with that tempo, and you can sort of see how long you can keep the tempo, and that's really the sense of that's practicing your rhythmics, if you will. So anyway, this all the way. By the way, this is going to be on my next record, and the tape part is going to be available to all of y'all who want to play the piece. The actual part for Ladder of Escape is available through the Australian Music Center. So go look them up and go look it up and get yourself a copy. And I hope you enjoy playing it as much as I do. Oh my God, so great. So I hope this was fun, as much fun as it was for me. And I will see you next time. Take care.